Hi all. With this setup, I look as if I'm about to say something really deep and meaningful. No. Hey pals, my name's Nicole and welcome back to my channel. If you're new on my channel, what's good? And if you are a regular on my channel, what is good? If you are a regular on my channel. Nicole, you're uploading on a Friday. I mean, I hope it's up tonight. And if it's not, Nicole, love of my life. It's not up tonight, editing me. We're gonna have words and they're not gonna be nice. Surprise! It stuck with my face twice this week. I'm sorry. The video you're watching is just a quick little mini video for the main event. I'm just gonna count it as an apology for not uploading last weekend. From that title down there, you already know what to expect with this video. A lot of emotion. Today's video is a reaction video, but I am not becoming a reaction channel. I don't think my body can hold that much enthusiasm. If pals have been watching me for a long time, then you'll know that back in the day, I used to make a lot of Five Sauce content.
Yeah, I said that as if I didn't make a Five Sauce video like 5 months ago. Okay me.
Basically, today's video is me going back to my roots, both literally and not literally. Yesterday, Five Sauce released their new song called Easy. Both the audio and the music video, my mind blown. Leading up to the release of Easier, Five Sauce had been dropping hints, dropping teasers, little mini videos, pictures, a lot of Illuminati. I mean, honestly, I should have seen it coming. Me being the intellectual that I am, I thought I would spice this reaction video up by firstly listening to the song and then reacting to the music video in one video. Truly a genius. I don't know what to expect with this era. The Youngblood era was everything. Five Sauce provided the bops. Meet You There tour was so damn good. Avoided all forms of social media for this moment. Does it get easier? Do you know what I mean? I wasn't expecting that. Luke Hemmings, right, listen, honestly, I'm not gonna lie, I'm a bit hungry while I'm filming this, so like if I space it, I'm listen, YouTube is providing in this moment. At any point I'm looking at my phone, it's because I'm reading the lyric. Getting in the zone. Wait, I love you so much that I hate you. I mean, T. Oh, stop. I'm so... Boy! Luke Hemmings, I've had enough. Oh, please. I do, I always say the same. Ooh. Oh, well, that was good, I like that. Did you see me try and hit it? I was like... Ooh. Like... Am I though? Do you know what I mean? Is it the hunger or is it that I'm that shook by Luke Hemmings' vocals? There's a lot of emotion getting through me at the moment. What we're gonna do is we're gonna move over, we're gonna watch the music video, and then I'll give you my rambles. Alright, alright. I mean, I can tell you now this video is gonna be a whole mess. Thumbnail, I mean, oh. It's gonna be an ad, isn't it? I'm scared. Okay, oh, Ashton, stop, please. I just really hope I don't get copyrighted for this. This is like some BDSM. Michael, oh. Look at them though. I mean, honestly, visuals. So, cavemen are jobless. That subtle glitter. Someone untie this boy, please. Come on. Oh. Listen, I'm a pauser, I'm sorry. If you think of this music video and then think of like Heartbreak Girl and Try Hard, I mean, we've been through a lot. Callum looks so good with that haircut. Oh my god, wait. God, I'm shook. Oh, I could never do it. Oh. Oh, this is the bit I've seen. Oh my god. Oh. Man. Oh, look, Hemmings, stop. Oh my god. I really enjoyed that. Five Sauce were serving the song. I really liked it. I thought it was very different. Even the song had an aesthetic feel to it. Does that make sense? Music video was a masterpiece. I don't know who thought of the concept for it, but she snapped. Five Sauce didn't come to play games. It's visually aesthetic. Come on, Five Sauce were singing underwater. I feel like this track is probably gonna be like a teaser of what's to come. I'm really excited, to be honest. Feel free to let me know in the comments below if you like the new song Easier. What you thought of the music video? Did you enjoy it? Did you find it as aesthetically pleasing as I did? That is it for this little mini video. I hope you pals enjoyed. There will be more content coming very, very soon. If you're around here and you enjoyed this type of content, feel free to hit that subscribe button because I upload a new video every Saturday at 8 PM. If you want to be kept up to date with all I'm doing in the world of the internet, all my links are in the description, as well as a link to my side channel where I'll be posting vlogs very, very soon. Other than that, I'm gonna go because I need a snack. I'm a bit peckish. Yeah, have a great day, stay snazzy, and I'll see you pals in my next video. Bye!